I'm going back to my poppy skep, and as you can see, the colour has moved out to make the poppies bigger in the foreground. But what I'm going to use is a slightly darker, rusty red colour, and then I might use a burgundy almost. And I'm just going to shape around the poppies. They're like little cups, but you can do little squiggles as well. It's just to bring them out, really.